everyone, this is Antara and welcome back to my channel. So in the previous video, I have shared with you one of the dhoti style saree and also told that there are so many ways to wear a dhoti style saree. So today I'm going to share with you another way of dhoti style saree. So without further ado, let's move on to the video. So let me first tell you that this style looks great using a shorter saree, which is not a full length saree. But in this video, I'm going to use a full length saree to show you guys how you can drape a full length saree to get the same look. So the first few steps of this dhoti style saree is the same as the previous one. So if you remember, in the previous video we found out the middle part of the saree and divided the whole saree into equal halves. This time we are going to do the same thing if you are using a full length saree. And if you are using a shorter saree, please do remember to keep at least 2-3 inches extra on the right hand side. Then you just need to follow the steps that are shown in my previous video. First, tie knots very tightly so that everything is secured. Then pull out the back part of the saree and tuck it at the front as shown in the video. Hold the left side of the saree and wrap it around your leg. Then turn back and tuck it inside. Then take the leftover part and do some neat pleats and then tuck it inside. You can adjust the border of the saree so that it looks beautiful. Now if you have used the full length saree, you will have a leftover portion after tucking it inside. So you just need to twist that extra part and wrap it around your waist. So the next step is very much important, so just watch minutely whatever I'm showing in this video. I'm just holding the upper edge of the saree, and once you reach the pallu part, we just need to flip it over. So let's watch it one more time. Now we just need to do nice pleats as shown in the video. It's very difficult to explain, so you just need to follow whatever I'm showing in this video. So once you start doing it for a few times, you will get that perfectly. So you can see that I'm using my right hand for doing the pleats and holding it together in the left hand. So if you follow the video, you will see each time I do a pleat, the next pleat would start from at least 2-3 centimeters towards the left of the first pleat. I don't know whether it makes any sense or not, but this is the best possible way I can explain. So the best thing would be to watch the video minutely and do it practically until you get it perfect. Now adjust all the pleats so that it stays in place and looks nice. You will have very nice asymmetrical pleats at the front, which looks very beautiful. Once you hold all of them in place, you just need to tuck it at the front as shown in the video. So now we are almost done with draping the saree, so we are just left with one more step. Pin up the back side of the pleats along with the portion that we have tucked in from the back. So you can just follow whatever I'm showing in this video. And yes, we are done with the second dhoti style saree. So guys, let me know if you like this video, and also do not forget to give it a big thumbs up if you like it. And also you can comment in the comment section below and let me know what are the videos that you want me to do. So see you in my next video. Till then, stay happy and take care. Bye bye.